Hi guys, welcome to Cloud9 Vlogs. Today we are going for strawberry picking in New Jersey at Terhune Orchards. This is 200 acre farm in Princeton. They grow around 46 different crops and many varieties within those crops. Everything from apples to berries. This activity, picking up our own fruits, is available generally from April to October, with strawberries, blueberries, apple picking, pumpkin picking and more. We can check the availability of the crop on their website, and we can also schedule a visit to farm. Usually school trips, social events, summer camps and birthday parties are allowed here, and they also conduct classes on farming now and then. These are apple trees. We can go for apple picking in September and October. So here in this farm, we should pay at least $4 per person to be allowed for picking.
Do you want the receipt?
Can I get the bath? Okay.
Yeah, that's fine. And then you can take as many quarts as you'd like right here. Yes.
This activity is really very refreshing, and it brings whole family together, which is really fun. With little bit exercise, lots of fresh air and something to take back home. This is blueberry zone. Generally they ripe from early July to mid August. These are cherry trees. We also went for cherry picking. You can see them in upcoming vlog. Watching. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to Cloud9 Vlogs. See you soon. Peace out.